Hey guys,
what's up, everybody? Welcome back to the video.
You look like you're 10. Look, if I'm all up here,
welcome back to your video.
That's awesome.
Welcome back to your video today.
Look, my big shoulders. What's up, everybody?
Look, what's up, everybody?
Welcome back to the video.
Okay. All right. You ready?
Yeah.
Okay. What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Today, we're going to be reacting to the one, the only, some Kanye. We're going to be, last one we did from Kanye was Heaven and Hell, and that was about a month ago. So now we're going to be doing another song off of Donda, and we're going to be going through the comments and see what you guys want us to react to.
Yeah, because that song was incredible.
And we did the music video too, but it got blocked due to copyright on the channel. So,
oh, the video never even made it up.
Nope. Mm. And we did that video. That video was good.
Man, it was so good, dude. We were good all into it. We were talking about it. Really, it was a video review almost. We were all
no, we
into
weren't
it.
Even really listening to the music yeah, all, yeah. really that much. We yeah. were for the
but
video.
Look, but look, we're going to get a Patreon probably at some point, man. And we're saving the recorded videos that got blocked. We're going to put them up on our Patreon. So I think the Kanye people who like our reactions are staying around. So just stay around and you'll get to see some of the block stuff.
Yeah.
Because did we get one of the live, did the live performance go up on here? Remember the one at Coachella?
Yeah, it went up. That one went up. But yeah, you're going to get a lot of content on that Patreon once we get it set up.
Yeah.
So let's see the comments. Kanye, murder to excellence. Or two words.
What's funny is how many people had something. They were like, man, do this off of Donda. Like, we're like you think Heaven and Hell is good, you know?
Yeah.
So I want to see these comments.
Y'all
again.
Needed to do more songs from Donda album.
See? That's what I'm talking about.
Do things like Believe What I Say,
okay.
24, and Hurricane.
All right. Well, there's a good. What's that dude's name?
UFO dash.
We were just talking about UFOs. Look, we were just talking about UFOs because we just did a song from this album. Y'all might not know anything about this, but if you want to hear something, this is the ELO. Boy, they had a song just now off the chain. But we were talking about who has the best UFO albums. Like, you know, because there's a bunch of that. So look at this man. He's got the name in his title. UFO, what is it?
WAV.
Oh, UFO Wave. Dang, hey, on the one we just did, it had a UFO with sound waves coming out of it. All right, anyway.
So this right here, you should react to Come to Life, best song on the album.
Come to Life sounds incredible. That's a great title.
It is. Another one in a reply says, agreed, with two fire
That's
emojis.
Why I was telling you when we were going to look. I said, man, in the comments, they kept pumping up other songs on Donda.
Yeah, well, Come to Life just got pumped up.
Look at all these fire. Oh, they're doing the fire for Heaven and Hell.
Yeah.
I got you.
Thank you for another Kanye West reaction video. Thank you, Kim Ye West. Wonder where you got that name from. You're getting some props, Dad on point here.
Uh-huh.
From
Dad on point here. I like that.
Bryant. Yeah.
Yeah, man. I appreciate that.
So yeah, what do you think we should do? Either Come to Life or I guess one of these songs.
All right, so Come to Life is a definite bam, man. That sounds like a good song. All right, what's the other ones? I heard Hurricane, right? There's a good rock and roll song called, you know, Rock You Like a Hurricane.
I guess it's your call. We can.
It's gonna be
we
my
can do
call.
A number. We can do. We could give each a number and say Siri 1 through 4. Pick.
Let's do it. Let's do it that way.
Okay,
Siri's
so,
gonna decide 1 through 4. Look,
okay,
let's do
so
it in
look,
order.
Exactly. Believe What I Say. 1. 24. Yep. 2. Hurricane. 3.
Uh-huh.
And then down here.
Right. Coming to life.
Coming to life is 4. 4. All
right.
Okay.
Let's see what Siri says. She might want us to hear the banger first.
Let's see. Pick a number between 1 and 4.
That would be 3.
She's going with Hurricane. Hey, I already sang the rock song, Rock You Like a Hurricane.
Hurricane. Dang, 15 million views on a black screen. Okay.
He's got the black album, right? Which one is his black? Is that
it's
Donda?
It's Donda. It's just, and there
it's
are
all black.
And there are a lot of other stuff, like Metallica has a black album, Jay-Z has a black album, but there's a design in it. This is pure black. There's nothing.
Like the Monolith in 2001, all black.
Yes.
Like, remember when we came on here, I said, man, I always look better in a black shirt. Look at this today, man. I said I'm wearing purple. He said it's maroon.
Okay, this is Hurricane by Kanye. I have heard it before. But
you heard this? Oh.
But I can't think of it right now. And yeah. I haven't heard it in a long time. So
all right.
I might notice something new too.
I do. You will notice something.
Yeah, because I haven't heard this in a minute. So let's do it.
See this in 3D.
By the way, that's The Weeknd singing right there. So,
it is?
Yeah, just so you know. The Weeknd, and I think Lil Baby is on this song.
On
so.
This song?
Yeah.
All right, well, thank you for telling me.
Yeah.
I like that note.
Yeah, let's go.
See this in 3D. All lights out for me. All lights out for me. Lightning strikes the beach. 80 degrees.
This is Lil Baby. Who'd you say this is?
Yeah, that's Lil Baby rapping right there.
When his spar is over, we'll talk.
Told me the way to beat the game is on the defense. And never face my names or they might call me, but they gon' respect it. And I feel like you better off trying to call. I might not get the message. And she just tried to run off with my heart, but I blocked off the S. Yeah.
See, my thing is, man, boy, listen, dude. I am not trying to follow up that banger intro. Don't make me the rapper. Because what he just rapped about did not really fit the theme of the song, and I was just be like, yeah, man, dude, what? I got to go after the incredible intro you created. That intro was incredible, dude, and Weeknd was killing it on there. What I like about that, I like music to have start with one sound and then layer up, and this one totally did. It started with the and then the.
And then
you get the tick, 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 tick. That thing goes, if you have headphones on, man, the beat goes across back and forth in your headphones.
Yeah, and I like how the how when The Weeknd is singing, like a choir comes in for like 5 seconds. Did you notice
that? Yeah.
It sounds so cool.
And not only that, but I liked how the beat would stop. Yeah, and then start and back and then stop.
And that
and then
bass
start back.
That bass sounds good.
That's and then imagine bass. You're in a room and all that's happening, and then somebody hands you the mic. You're like, that's how Lil Baby sounded like, oh, let me just flow with this.
He did flow with it, though.
But it wasn't the theme. That first try, he started about 3D, and then he talked about, I could walk on water. Not just water. Like, I think he said 1,000 miles out or something. He was like, dude, I could walk on water 1,000 miles out.
Yeah.
Man, listen, I think there must be something to thinking like that, man. You might want to start thinking about, like, dude, I can fly. I can walk. Boy, I can do it. I could, man, listen. Because these rappers, they all say it, and then they end up doing it.
I think he lit himself on fire.
Himself on fire?
In a house. I'm pretty sure it was him, but I think it was him. I'm pretty sure he lit himself on fire in a house. He had a serious gear on, and
right,
he lit
right,
himself
right,
on
yeah.
fire.
Don't do that. Michael Jackson got really jacked up. Don't mess with fire. Hey, he lit this beat on fire. That's where his levitation and magic and powers exist, is in his ability to create these beats. He's so different and so far above so many different artists.
This beat,
and he's making it himself.
And the album, and these beats on this album, to the other albums that came out this year, like there's no beats that just sound as clear and as like put together as these beats, because these beats are fire. And listen to Off the Grid. That thing sounds like some math.
And that's off of this?
Yeah, that's on
off
this.
The grid.
And that beat is crazy.
Man, this
too.
Might be, of all the stuff that you've been showing me, this might be my favorite album. So far, more hits. Well, it's been a while since we were at graduation. We were working our way through.
Those
so
are really
I probably would go back and say the same thing. All right, let's hit it.
All right, let's go.
Oh, I know you won't. I know you won't. I know you won't.
up for self. I was up for sale, but I couldn't tell. God made it rain, the devil made it hell. Dropped out of school, but I'm the one at Yale. Made the best tracks, and still went off the rail. Had go down, down, down. This a new town, town, town. This a new 10, 10, 10. I'm going in. Here I go on a new trip. Here I go, acting too lit. Here I go, acting too rich. Here I go with a new chick. And I know what the truth is. Still playing after two kids. It's a lot to digest. When your life always moving, architecture digest. But I needed home improvement. $60 million home, never went home to it. Genius gone clueless. It's a whole lot to risk.
Too much, it's too much. That dude is lyrics. Right, my gosh, dude.
My God,
man, dude, I could pause every line and talk about it.
Man, his lyrics are fire. He is snapping right now.
That's why I said,
and that flow is incredible.
I'm sorry, little baby. Oh. I feel so bad for you, man.
No, little bit. No, this verse is way better than Lil Baby's.
Oh,
verse.
I know, and it's in the theme of the whole spiritual
and
theme
that flow,
of this
how it
album.
Go down, down, down. This is a new town, town, town.
Yeah, yeah.
Ooh, that's a good
I was for sale and I didn't know it.
Ooh, that's a good
oh
flow.
My gosh. And he comes in with the weird Oh my gosh.
Ooh.
Then he's talking about I got a $60 million home. I don't
never
even go
home to it.
Oh my Ooh. Goodness, dude. These man, goodness gracious.
And man, he got a good flow going right now, man. That flow is
it
good.
Is. It is.
It's a good
flow.
Well,
it's because, dude, it's because when Kanye speaks, man, I hear his 40-something years.
Mm-hmm.
I hear it. I hear his life experience come out. Well, little baby, man, I can't even out. He was still talking about a girl. You got to catch up, man. Kanye. I mean, I know there's going to be some little baby fans on here, man. And maybe he's got some great music. You know, who am I, right? You know what I'm saying? I was talking about Scorpions, Rocky Like a Hurricane. So I don't have any like credibility in that area. When you hear Kanye, you can tell this is Kanye's song.
Yeah, for real. And The Weeknd's killing it too.
He is, but on that last lyrics, man, I didn't catch one word, and I'm good at it. They had that auto-tune.
He went
He's
high.
He don't need to be auto-tuned, but he is definitely voice modulated hard in the song. Just to go
I
with
I think
the
everybody
theme.
Is, really.
Yeah.
Let's keep it going. I think I went back 10 seconds.
Architecture digest, but I needed home improvement. $60 million home, never went home to it. Genius gone clueless, it's a whole lot to risk. Alcohol anonymous, who's the busiest loser? Heated by the rumors, read into it too much. Veen in for some true love, ask him what do you love. Hard to find what the truth is, but the truth was that the truth suck. Always seem to do stuff, but this time it was too much. Everybody's so judgmental. Everybody's so judgmental. Everybody hurts, but I don't judge rentals. It was all so simple. I see you in 3D. The dawn is bright for me. No more dark for me. I know you're watching me. 80 degrees, burning up the leaves. Finally I'm free. Finally I'm free. As I go out to sea, I can walk on water. Won't you shine your light? Demons talk on my shoulder. Father, hold me close. Don't let me drown. I know you won't.
Boy, that was a good ending. He said, "Father, don't let me drown." He's like, "Man, dude, I can walk on water, but don't let me drown."
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? I'm talking that big stuff.
Yeah.
And what's it? It's called Hurricane. Boy, where is he walking on water with the hurricane around him? And he should start going underwater and get that little lift up. Oh, excuse me. I just need a lift up.
Yeah.
He talked about Alcoholics Anonymous. He talked about what is the truth? What do you love? Oh my gosh, dude, this song was just fire.
Yeah, that was good.
He had a very short amount of time to rap too. And what
Kanye and Lil Baby, especially Lil Baby's verse was very short. Kanye's verse was a little bit longer, but it was still short.
Only one time. He didn't come back.
I was wishing he'd come back because the beat stopped. And I was hoping that beat was about to come right back in, and he was gonna keep going. But
they ended it perfect.
No, don't matter. His verse was fire.
How'd you like the Weeknd ending? Wasn't it good?
This man killed it. He killed it on this song. He did a really good job. Him, Kanye, they both killed it. Lil Baby, he did his thing. Wasn't on Kanye's level though. Because that's Kanye, you know?
It is.
There's not many people on this man's level.
No, there's not. There's not. I'd like to see some of that footage. Maybe when we get our Patreon, we can see some of that. Is there footage of you must have seen it, right? Of him in the hockey rings and doing that stuff?
Yeah, I've seen.
I'd like to see some of that.
Yeah. Yeah, it's cool. Yeah, he said some stuff.
He don't ever come to our city. Kanye, I don't know where he man, they must stay on the West Coast.
He must. Over in LA or something. I don't know. Yeah.
But we saw how big Coachella. We were like, where is that? He must be in another, like, country. And we didn't know that Coachella was a thing.
Yeah.
I didn't realize that they have music festivals and things that are that big. That was just insane looking.
Yeah, well, you like the song?
Completely, man. This song is good.
So, what we did Heaven and Hell, we did Off the Grid, and now this one. Was that the only three, or did we do one more?
I think that's the three we've done so far, but we got a couple more already because we got them suggestions in there.
Yeah, Come to Life 24.
Yeah.
And one other one. Is this your favorite or?
It's not my favorite. It's not my favorite because of the featured person on there, man. Dude, listen. When you're that good, like if you're gonna listen, when you listen to an artist like that, you don't need a feature. There's no need for it. I mean, I understand Kanye. I mean, I understand Weeknd for the singer. I get that, right? You need.
Yeah.
Sometimes you want a singer.
But
on
then
there.
Again, on Off the Grid, that one dude had this super verse. Remember
he
that
did.
One dude went crazy.
He did.
Maybe the best verse on the album from that man right there.
Yeah.
That verse was incredible. But then Kanye came in after it and killed it too. So yeah.
Yeah. So for me, this one's not my favorite one so far on the album, just because. But the beat itself is still amazing.
So out of the ones we did do, so Heaven and Hell or Off the Grid. So which one is your favorite?
I don't know. I had to listen to them all three real close together. I mean, we're doing these weeks apart.
So we're gonna end it there. That was Hurricane by Kanye West. Tell us what to react to next from Kanye, from Donda in the comment section. And we're out. Peace.